Hi, my name is James, and I'm a dietitian from Australia, and I program computers too. Been doing that 52 years. Something that happened to me in 2001. It was pretty light-hearted at the start. I was tickling my girlfriend in the ribs, and she rolled around laughing. And I got her right breast and by accident, and there was a tumor there, an adenoma the size of a peanut. And I said to her, "You're going for a mastectomy on Monday." She had cancer and had the right breast cut off, and then chemo, like compounds like epirubicin, and I also use pulpa leaf tea, which is an old Aboriginal remedy. It's more effective when the plant has sap, white sap, and the leaf is alive. You just boil it up, and it tastes shocking. It's like rubber, burnt rubber. So I was putting honey in it. But another thing I used was Brazil nuts. Now, as a dietitian, what's the thing I can tell you about Brazil nuts and cancers? There's researchers out there that are still saying selenium won't knock cancer on the head. Well, you know what? It's all rubbish. It's poppycock. I'll tell you why. Because they didn't use enough selenium. Well, I had my friend eat like 20 nuts a day. And anyway, to cut a long story short, when the pathologist was looking for the tumor, he sliced that breast that they'd cut off her into 400 slices, and he couldn't find one piece of cancer. Thanks for listening.